Grilled cheesy potato wedges. Let's start with some flap steak. You can use skirt or flank. I seasoned it up with an adobo seasoning and preheated some charcoal and got my Brio Outpost over the fire. Added the potatoes on, cooked them for about 5 minutes per side along with the flap steak. Pulled it off once the potatoes were tender and the flap steak was about 120 internal. Added the potatoes into a skillet, covered it in cheese and coals, sliced into that flap steak, sliced it against the grain. Added that to the cheesy potatoes, topped that with spicy mayo, a little pico, and some guacamole, and it was freaking delicious. Find the whole recipe on my Instagram and Facebook. Cheers.